The VSWR value can be read off of the Smith chart. It's where the orange dotted circle, circle of constant voltage reflection coefficient magnitude, crosses the horizontal axis on the right side of the Smith, center of the Smith chart. And so if we see what circle goes through this point, we can read off that it is 10.5.